Essential home improvement. Given everything that is occurring in our world these days, the term essential home improvement sure may seem oxymoronic to many folks. After all, what the heck type of home improvement could be considered essential? Contrary to this particular opinion, there are seemingly tons of home improvement projects which we are able to help people with on a regular basis that are actually pretty essential. I will provide a few examples. Recently, we helped a client through a situation where their previous contractor dug out an old bulkhead in her yard, leaving a huge hole in its place, as well as a fairly flimsy interior door at the entrance of our home underneath this area. Every time it rained, her basement flooded. We stepped in, custom-made and installed the bulkhead along with a custom steel door at the entranceway, and now she no longer has her heart drop in her stomach each time rain is in the forecast. Lately, we have had a number of projects which we have been working with clients on that are super important and cannot come to completion soon enough. This is because of a position that has developed within their family makeup, where a family member from a medical standpoint needs the home to be modified in order to accommodate a specific health condition, often with urgency attached to it. Examples of these types of projects typically tend to be adding a handicap ramp or modifying a bathroom or bedroom to provide critical living space changes that are suddenly necessary and often appear to come out of nowhere. Yet another illustration of an essential home improvement need would be someone that has something occurring from a disaster standpoint which must be addressed immediately. We are currently helping a number of families through these predicaments that range from a compromised roof letting through a bunch of water in a storm and significantly damaging the ceiling below it to a situation where mold has been discovered in someone's home, and we are working with a mitigation company ensuring the mold is removed and things are properly put back together again afterward. I could go on and on. Although at first glance, with very good, obvious reasoning, the home improvement industry in general is certainly not as important as some of the other industries that are at the forefront of things, particularly these days when it comes to relating it to illnesses, life-threatening scenarios, and anything first responder related. If you were to ask any doctor, nurse, or first responder, however, if they thought a good home improvement contractor would be helpful to know, as their basement was flooding due to the unfinished work of a contractor which had abandoned them, as their elderly parent was going through an unexpected life change that required a sooner rather than later living space correction, or as their ceilings were caving in due to a roof that had begun massively leaking from a storm, I believe they would say, absolutely.